Seedy Hotel 6. He doesn't remember walking here. The last thing he remembers is getting rejected by her, the girl he lusted after since he met her a year ago. The next thing he knew, he was in this seedy hotel room watching a hooker take her clothes off. He didn't even know her name. At the moment, he didn't care. He just wanted sex, and she would have to do. She stepped out of her panties and led him to the bed, pulling him down on top of her. He could feel his penis grow hard against her thigh. As he pushed into her, he almost cried out Stacy's name. It should be her he was fucking. How could she turn him down? That bitch! He fucked her harder with every thrust. The more he thought about Stacy, the more he resented her, and now was fucking out of anger. He roughly turned the girl over. Pulling her up to a kneeling position, he slapped her ass hard. Grabbing the back of her hair, he shoved his throbbing cock deep inside her. She moaned loudly, snapping him out of his trance. He let go of her hair, pulled out, and softly said, I'm sorry. Why'd you stop? I'm a slut and I want to be yours. She smiled. He lifted his head to gaze into her dark eyes. They didn't show any happiness. He was torn with wanting to continue his mission or feeling bad for her. She wrapped her lips around his hard cock, and his mission continued. He leaned back on his hands, shut his eyes, and thought about Stacy. The thought of Stacy and the sensation of a wonderful blowjob made him explode in her mouth. She didn't seem to mind as she kept on sucking, not letting him go soft. She pushed him back on the bed and quickly straddled him, grabbing his hands. She put them on her tits and squeezed his hands, bouncing on his pulsating cock until he came in her. She leaned down to kiss him, his tongue pressing against hers as he wrapped his arms around her back. Watching her get dressed, he wondered if their paths will someday cross again. He thought he caught a faint sparkle in her eyes. After she left, he sat on the edge of the bed, his head in his hands and tears dripping from his eyes.